I am a first-year student at Catholic University of Erbil. I accept for genocide in 2014 when ICE attacked our hometown. Since then, I have living in Sharia camp in Kurdistan. I complete my high school beside the camp. I was lucky to be selected by Konar Adenar Foundation. Thanks to this scholarship, this opportunity will help me to get a quality education and earn a degree in my favorite field of study, which is English language, and I am able to achieve my dream. Thank you.